thought you were a poet. I never imagined I'd have to help you tie your shoelaces.
Come on, Daisy, I'm not that bad.
Oh, you know what I mean, though. Maybe Phyllis was right about us. Wed too fast. Not suited.
I put all my energy into training tug of war and you go and join the other side!
I didn't realise.
Well, you should have done!
Be patient. Phyllis!
She said we had a lot to find out about each other and all. Well, I found out all I need to know, Edgar. We're not even on the same side. So I'm dividing this house up. Thursvale and Ormston. And you can stay in Thursvale!
We could, I suppose. But if we do...
What?
Will you write to me again?